I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from... Hey, I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward. Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Bam. Why are you doing... You know I'm gonna catch you.
I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. I need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Fisk's men, this is my shock base. Gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Party and didn't invite me.
We'll take you alive or dead. Fish doesn't care.
Guys, let's finish this.
You're not bulletproof.
Respect!
doing that?
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working! I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one, there are still a few rooftops I haven't tried. Gotta look for something out of the ordinary. Found you.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Flank him! I can't punch him if he's in the air! You don't mess with the kingpin and live! I'll teach you something! Back up! You asked for this. Don't even think about doing that to me. Oh, you got a big mistake. I'm in an ass kicking.
Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Even the rats are staying away.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
What is that?
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
I'll shut your mouth permanent! Your band of toys won't help you.
Get back, now!
Look out!
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers. Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Never mind. Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Another cat. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Found you. My cat does enjoy playing games with people, especially me.
Hey, I got a business proposition.
Hey, before you go, can you sign?
Narcotic sale reported. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. There you are. That's Ty Stone's place. And it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. But I guess that's how you roll.
attention units. We've got reports of muggings in the area. Available officers report to the theater district.
Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Found you. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Felicia's keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Got it. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working. Looking for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
Found you.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Huh?
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse. Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. There you are. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her. Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this. Friday night.
You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
No, my head! Oh!
Jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention. On the outside to look for Fist men.
You think Fist won't find you? You're as good as dead! You got nowhere to run!
Hey, big guy. Okay?
stay here. Wait for the police. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, let me have this.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is all the time he's getting!
I need to disable the helicopter's engines. One engine down. Now for the second.
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir!
Need a plan. Plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this!
Please don't screw this up. Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Where's Solomon?
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction. Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy. All units. Officers are under fire from masked hostiles.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toombs, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison, full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill!
There's the siege entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C minus.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
So,
I think this gang warmed.